little girl, she sounded so strange. I could barely understand her.
She sure sounded like she wasn't from anywhere around here.
I'm tempted to say she sounded more like she was from another time than another place.
You're right. Might get a better view from up there.
How are you coping?
I don't know. What do you think happened to us back there?
I feel like we're in danger. There's something very off about this place.
Yeah, I hear you. What is out there?
We will find a way out of here. We have to.
I hope you're right. Appreciate you checking in with me. This have something to do with what we saw?
I guess it could, but it didn't feel like that.
I don't know which is worse. Ghostly apparitions or a town full of historical weirdos.
There's something up ahead! Which way? Can we move it?
Amen to that.
Look at that!
Hey, wait! Stop!
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
What the hell do we do now?
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
Oh,
Hold up. I'll come with you.
Hey, you two!
This is not good.
Anyone there? Hello? Anyone? Get off me!
John!
What is it you want from me?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
These are most troubling times.
Wait, don't go.
Stay away. What the hell are you? What do you want? Look, it's impossible.
A black tongue full of riddles. I will not succumb to a witch's spell.
Please, Lord, I beg you, rid me of these apparitions.
Who are you? This can't be happening.
Fix your gaze elsewhere. You are no husband of mine.
Let's get into town. It's not so far now, and it's our best shot at getting help.
You guys okay?
I am very far from okay. I am terrified and confused. I just saw my own double in the fog.
What happened in there?
This woman came out of nowhere in the fog, dressed like an extra from Salem. She was garbling something in an accent I didn't recognize, and most disturbing of all, she was the spitting image of me.
How is that even possible?
You're blowing this out of proportion, Angela.
I am all done here.
Seems the fog won't let us go anywhere except into the center of town.
The fog decides where we can and can't go? Fuck that! I'm trying another way.
Don't you kids watch horror movies? You never ever split up.
Those movies are dumb. And I'm going this way without you.
Maybe splitting up isn't such a good idea, Taylor.
No way am I going down there.
I'm with John.
I'm with Andrew. Town isn't so far. We all go in together.
What out, Granny? No one asked you.
Okay, time out. Can we all just take a breath? Think about what our next move is?
I guess someone should go with her.
Really? I'd be okay on my own, but sure.
It's not safe for you to be hanging around here on your own.
Two teams are more likely to find a way out, which is what we all want, right?
I guess you're right. If the fog lets you through and you find help, send them into town to find us. Got a feeling we'll find help faster than the others.
As long as somebody does, that's all that matters.
Hold up. You hear that?
Thanks.
here? We're good. That noise was just the old guy from the bar on his bike.
Stupid old drunk.
Somewhere around here, there must be an easier way back up to the road. Let's move out.
You got an explanation for what we saw?
Nothing that makes sense. I do know there were witch trials in Little Hope around the same time as Salem.
What happened?
You can figure that out for yourself.
What the hell was that?
Now what?
What's up? You look worried. Are you okay?
Yeah, thanks. I am more or less, but something here just... What we've been through and seen tonight is difficult to stomach. We all have our own way of coping. John here feels the urge to be our leader, the alpha male. Whereas Daniel and Taylor feel an entirely different, somewhat more animalistic urge.
How do you deal with all this?
I'm a natural survivor. Tough marriage and an even tougher divorce will do that to you. Of course, I'm sure you've already worked out that there is only one person you can truly rely on. Yourself.
Don't give up on all of us just yet. If we stick together, we will make it out of this mess.
I'm not sure about that. You know, you sound just like Daniel. We should catch up with John.
What kind of place is this?
I don't like the sound of that.
It's nothing to worry about.
Wait!
What is it? What's wrong?
We saw something moving in there.
What exactly are you up to?
I'm just taking a look here.
Isn't this breaking and entering?
I won't tell if you don't. Anyhow, there's no one here.
You all done with poking around?
Found this inside.
What the hell are you doing with a gun?
It was hidden under the floor.
You should have left it there. Guns are dangerous. We're already in enough trouble.
I'm keeping it. This is one crazy night we're having, and who knows, we could need this.
What we don't need is to get someone killed.
I'll be careful, I promise.
Men and guns. Make sure the damn thing stays in your pants. I don't want to see it again.
Professor?
Andrew here is packing.
What? A gun? Are you crazy?
We don't know what's out there in the fog. Better to have the gun and not need it than need it and be defenseless.
The likelihood of your getting shot goes up dramatically if you are carrying a weapon. Whatever. If the gun makes you feel safe, keep the damn thing. I really don't care anymore. This place is our best shot. There must be a radio or a working phone inside. Maybe even our driver, too. Look around for something we can break the glass with. Give me that. I'll smash the window.
No problem. I can do this.
Okay. If you're sure.
Anyone can do this.
Not anyone.
Putting a rock through a window at 10 paces? Anyone can make the shot.
If you're feeling under pressure, let someone else do it.
I'm not feeling pressure.
Just saying.
Can you stop talking?
Will you just get on with it? The frame will have rotted away and the glass will fall out on its own before you two have finished.
Oh, strike! We'll make a ball player out of you yet.
Do you think a rookie could make a shot like that?
Looks safe enough. Piece of cake.
You're up next.
Thank you.
You believe that woman really looked like Angela?
I don't know what John saw, and I don't intend on sticking around to find out.
I'm sure it's not. No surprise that didn't sell. Who'd want land in this godforsaken town?
I wonder what closed the school down. Forget about that. Even if you make it over, there's no way I'm following.
I never did like school. Let's get out of here.
Oh, looks like there's no way through. I might have made a bad call here.
Hey, it was a collective decision. We'll find another way.
Are you okay? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Something is real off about this whole thing. This the same little kid Angela and Andrew saw before?
I have no clue.
Whoa, you can't be doing that. What the hell is going on? Tell me that didn't just happen.
Quiet now. I'll be cool.
What are you talking about?
Get away or he will find me.
Come on out, Mary. I know very well you're in there.
Please, no, let me go.
I will release you once I am sure you will not speak of our secret. Your childish games tire me. You will respect me, and you will say nothing.
No!
Let go of her right now!
What spell have you cast? I am frozen to my marrow.
I've done nothing. Amy is the caster of spells. She is the one in league with the devil. I saw her in the forest together with her familiars. I am innocent.
I will have the truth, one way or another. You come with me, girl.
Thank you kindly.
Be silent, child.
Can someone tell me what just happened?
Those two kids have to be linked somehow. No way that's a coincidence.
I don't get it.
Let's not hang around here. It's time to go.
Right with you.
I'm glad you're here.
You're glad I'm here? Doesn't seem like that to me. Could mean someone's around.
Maybe they can help.
Let's head over. Let me help you.
I don't think this takes us out of this shitty town. There's no road.
Must lead somewhere, though.
I'm not so sure. There's barely even a path.
Place must have been a grocery store or something.
That campaign didn't work out too well. What are we doing? We should get going.
Just cool it for a second, will you?
I don't want to cool it. I want to get out of here.
Over here, look at this.
What are you doing?
Help me push this, will you?
Seriously?
There's no other way.
Oh, I've got no choice. Find another way.
Let me see if I can get this open.
Seriously? You're going in there?
Unless you got a better idea you're keeping to yourself.
Because your genius plans have worked out so well.
Stay here. I'll check it out from inside. Hey, I need your phone.
What for?
To call my mom. It's dark in there. I need a light.
You want to leave me out here alone without a phone?
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Take it, but break it, and it's your life.
I'm in.
Is it safe?
Think so. Taylor, the door won't open.
Okay, I'll look for another way around.
Hello? Who's there?
Hey! Can't get through. This window is all
How'd you get here anyway?
Went around the side, through a fence.
So I climbed into this haunted house for nothing.
The gap in the fence wasn't so big. You would have got stuck. How is it in there?
This place is creeping me out. It's full of old-ass, useless shit.
Head to the front. I'll meet you there.
Sure thing. Hold on. I'll be right there. Will you relax? I'm coming! Angela? How the hell...
The back door is locked.
What troubles you? Tell me, what is happening?
Sona will come for me.
Calm yourself, wife. Who is coming for you?
They're talking about me. There are accusations.
Accusations of what sort?
You talk that I'm in league with the devil, that I'm guilty of witchcraft.
There's no sense in that. Who would say such a thing?
I cannot rightly say.
Stay where you are.
Fine. Just tell me what's happening. How did I get here? And where the fuck is here?
Hold your tongue. You are privy to the rumors about my wife, Amy.
What rumors?
Open the door, Joseph. This instant.
Enough of your foolishness. Tell me precisely what you know.
I did see a young girl back there.
Tell me about her.
Girl, she was with this priest.
Reverend Carver, the one now beating on our door.
Mary.
Come now, Mary. Mary?
Mary saw me in the woods a day or so back. I was about my daily business, nothing more.
There is more to this.
Mary does not like me chiding her. Perhaps she's spoken out against me. She has a temper.
You suggest the rumours are Mary's doing. She's a troubled child for sure, but this is beyond her.
Joseph, this ends badly if you do not open up. You'll be in contempt of our warrant.
What plan do we have?
I will resolve this, my word on it.
Do not admit them.
Reverend Carver. Marshal.
I have here a legally written warrant for the arrest of Amy.
My wife has done nothing wrong.
There is a witness to your wife speaking in tongues.
Who accuses my wife?
Mary.
The word of a child condemns my wife.
You will deliver yourself into the Marshal's hands for your own good.
Then I must accompany her. She will not leave my sight.
Such action will not aid your wife's cause. Trust in justice.
Do not fear. I will find a way to resolve this.
Where the hell have you been? You look freaked. What's up? You saw something else, right?
Oh, this was different. I think they could see and hear me. It was hard to tell exactly. They seemed really spooked.
You see anything else?
I saw this woman being taken away. Arrested. She was being accused of witchcraft.
The spooky little girl, she gave the name Amy to the priest. That's what got the woman arrested. The woman, Amy. I guess she's in deep shit then. Oh, we've really screwed up here. Instead of getting out of this awful place, we're right back in the middle of town.
What do you think?
Let's take a look around. See what we can find.
There you go. We'll be on our way from Little Hope while the others are still MIA in the woods.
This place is a real dump even for this shithole town.
Something up?
Yeah, there's something kind of familiar about this place.
You got a big-time criminal past we don't know about? Serial jaywalker?
These small-town police stations all look the same. There's gotta be a phone in here someplace.
You're deluded if you think there's anything here. Place is dead.